Hmm? What do you want with me?
Right. The greeting. Ohok Kali!
Ohok Kali! Good! You brought your manners with you. When in Ukano, do as the Hanu do. For a country as diverse as ours, the preservation of harmony demands that we respect the cultures of all peoples who call it home.
Well, that explains your familiarity with Hanu customs. And you speak truth, of course. To live together means to learn about each other.
I appreciate an open mind. In fact, I get the sense we've met before. You! You're Wu Clamat! Oh, what an unexpected honor for old Wu Kevu. Here I am prattling on about manners. I've gone and insulted the third promise herself. There is no excuse for this betrayal of etiquette. Please, take up your axe and claim my impudent head!
I will not. Keep your head. I hate formalities anyway, so forget about it, all right?
All right then, consider it forgotten.
How prompt.
We're actually here about the Ihihana float. It's in bad shape, and we need you to craft new carrying poles and a new eye. I'm told you work with Uyuipo wood and a certain kind of stone? Abokisha?
That I do. But while I would like nothing more than to offer my services, I just used the last I had of both those materials. My lumber in particular went to fixing homes damaged by the recent storm. I'll need 10 days or so to restock.
We can't wait that long. If you tell me where to go, I'll gather them myself.
What? Send the third promise out on an errand like some common lackey? That's utterly unconscionable! A gross violation of social protocol!
I told you not to worry about such things!
All right then, I shan't worry a whit. What's with your Hanu friend there?
I am festival leader this season, and have come along to oversee the float's repair. As strange as it may sound, Wu Clamat and her friends believe the float is an arcane focus, meant to encourage the growth of our struggling reeds.
Too many Hanu have forgotten, it seems. But that is indeed the true purpose of the lifting of wings. Your education is impressive, Third Promise.
Well, maybe a little.
Allow me to show you where to procure Uyuipo. We can leave the Abokisha to your friends, I presume? Take yourself to Cave Kikitola, or thereabouts, and you should find the stones you need.
I've been there once or twice. I can guide you.
That should save us some time.
All right, then. Let's get moving.
Chosen One, one of your rivals is making progress.
Ihiana, you say? Should our first choice fail to deliver, it might be wise to let this play out. The third-rate promise is making herself useful, after all.
Not sure we heard you right, old man. Why don't you say that again?
As many times as you'd like. The Third Promise tasked me with repairing this float, and I'll not relinquish it to an uncultured brute like you. Much less one that can't even manage a simple greeting.
We wanted to handle this in a civilized way, but we're more than willing to kill you.
We have a two-headed problem. Yes, please hurry. She's on her way back already?
Stand back, Wukevu! I will protect the float!
Are you trying to be brave, little bird?
I could never have repaired the float alone. Not properly. But thanks to Wuklamat and her friends, we can hold Ihihana again! This is a priceless treasure! And as festival leader, I would die to protect it!
Very well. If that's what you want.
A cool cha-cha! Into that blow.
Good. The better for you to understand the gulf between us. But you need more lessons. We'll carve them into your mangy hide until you cry and beg forgiveness.
Your brilliant plan was to steal the float and take the credit. The so-called blessed siblings are nothing but cheats.
Your scorn is sweet music. Come, weaklings. We'll crush you each in turn. Or all together, if you like.
Calm yourself, chosen one. If you fight in earnest, this will end in a massacre. What's more, we have word that our other prospect is on the verge of success.
Then it would be foolish to expend effort sweating nuts.
Lucky for you.
Ugh, two heads. I see Mamook still clings to that loathsome hope.
To us, Third Promise. You're not dying, are you?
It'll take more than that to kill me. So, are we having this festival or not?
Yes! Yes, we are!